We're still setting up, so I'm gonna let four parties in at a time.
Thanks, Uncle. Okay.
Enjoy.
Girl, I was here first.
No, you weren't. I clearly been here earlier.
Clearly not.
Are you two together?
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, that'll count as one. Enjoy.
You've been pushing against me this whole time.
Sure.
It's inappropriate.
Why don't you two just stand next to each other and say you're together?
No, I'm definitely not with her.
The feeling is mutual, girl.
Good, I'm so glad.
Are you by yourself? That's three.
Stop
Enjoy.
Cutting.
No
oh my
cuts.
Goodness, you cut
No
first.
Cuts.
Wow.
No
She's
cuts.
Been, I have been on my I've been here for
I take it you two aren't together.
No.
Who's first?
I was.
Wow.
Are you
really?
Seriously going to play
you
this out?
For 8 hours, so I was here before
hey.
You.
Yes.
You're
not even
interested me.
Can you just act like you're together and I'll let you both in?
Hmm.
Or alternatively, you can continue waiting in line while I hook the next.
Oh, we're together.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. You two can go
Thank
in.
Thank you. Thank
oh.
you.
Oh, wow. Sorry about that. Sorry.
What?
Where are the TVs?
We already sold out of everything last night. But we have a new shipment coming in soon.
What the?
You mean if I wanted to lay around the store?
I am taking this.
Over my dead body, this is the last one. Ugh. I had to hire a babysitter to watch my kid to be here. This TV is mine.
I was looking for parking for a whole hour. Now give it to me.
No way, no, I don't care. No way.
What's wrong?
This chica is trying to steal my TV.
Oh, you mean this TV that belongs to me? Sir, I was here first.
Let's all just calm down. I'll check the cameras and whoever touched it first gets it. All right?
Fine. Fine.
Super fine.
It's totally fine by me. It's just regular good old fine.
It shouldn't take this long to see that the TV is mine.
Actually,
what?
I don't know about that.
I did touch it first. I knew it, right?
Not saying that either.
Oh, man.
You know, we've never had this happen before, but it looks like you both grabbed the TV at the exact same time.
Aww. Well, now what's gonna happen?
You two are just gonna have to settle this like adults.
But that's not fair.
No,
listen,
no,
I promise you, I need this more than you. Our TV broke, my baby girl needs a distraction so I can work from home.
Oh, boo-hoo. My soon-to-be ex-husband took our TV last week when we separated, just ripped it right off the wall, and I have nothing to watch. And my daughter is annoying me. I need this TV. No, no, no!
You rubbing little fingers off my TV, chica.
Chica?
Yeah, it doesn't feel so good, does
no,
it?
No, no, I'm grubby, okay?
Here.
Pay attention to you.
One of you can have mine. But I want you to know that this TV or material things in general will not solve any of your problems. When you realize this, come see me.
I can help whoever's next.
Me!
Oh, me!
I'll take the new TV!
Ooh. Here I go! I'm coming!
Hi, Anna. Thank you so much for doing this for me. How's my little girl?
You're not going to believe this. Elena said her first word today.
She did? Was it mama?
No. Actually, it was...
Anna.
Oh. She's saying Anna. That's really sweet. Excuse me, sorry. It's always something. Shoot.
If you don't need anything else, I think I'm gonna get going.
Actually, if you don't mind, if I give you an extra $25, would you set this up and watch Selena for a little bit? Just until I get settled into my meeting. Tomas should be home from his race real soon.
Sure, Rosa. I'd be happy to.
Thank you. Baby, I'll be right back.
Hey, I woke up and I was wondering where you went.
TV? I heard The Hunger Games was on Netflix now. Maybe we could watch that together.
I don't care about Jennifer Lawrence. I care about Jennifer Lopez. I'm watching her new movie. Now, make yourself useful and help me set this up. Watch it, honey.
Yeah. Ooh. Woo! We all missed you last night at Thanksgiving dinner.
I told you ahead of time about my Friendsgiving's plans. What's that smell?
Ooh. They should be cooled down by now. I made these for us. I know you always say no to baking with me, but I figure I'd surprise you when you got back. I used some of the leftover cranberry sauce from dinner to make these muffins. Here. They're really good.
Does it look like I need a muffin shoved in my face right now? You know I'm trying not to eat sweets. Right now, I'm trying to put this together, so if you're not going to be helpful, at least stay out of the way.
But all in all, 2024 is looking really promising. Anyways, thanks for hopping on the call. I really appreciate it. But let me check to make sure I didn't forget anything. Hang on one sec. Oh, I almost forgot the Jackson deal. Can everyone stay on for another 20? What about you, Rosa?
I'm sorry, just a sec. It's okay, honey. Mommy will be done with her meeting really soon, okay? Okay, baby. Oh, Tomas, could you do me a favor and watch Selena for a bit? I'm in a meeting and they're waiting for me.
Sure, but give me a minute, sweetheart. I'm just getting over my race and I want a shower. Aren't you supposed to be off today?
Yeah, I don't have time to explain. Could you help me out?
Sure.
Thank you.
Hey, Mom, would you mind helping me with my math homework?
You've all met Milton.
Yes.
And Mom?
Mom? Mom!
What?
I was just wondering if you could help me with my math homework.
Sure. Right after this episode of Love is Blind. It's getting really good.
But it just started. That'll be another hour. Can you please just help me really quickly?
Soph, can't you see I'm busy?
But I haven't even said...
But I just got this TV and I'd actually like to enjoy it without you bothering me every 5 seconds.
But I haven't even said anything to you. I'm sorry if I...
Doing it again.
So if that deal closes in January, what a way to start the new year, right? Anyways, I've kept you guys long enough, so go ahead and enjoy your weekend. See you on the other side.
Rosa, come quick. Selena just took her first steps. Come on.
This is so exciting. Oh, no. She was just walking.
Come on, mija. Show your mom what you can do.
Come on, baby.
Come on,
Selena. Come on, mija.
Don't worry. I got a video. What's wrong?
I'm missing all of her milestones. Her first steps. First words. I'm never gonna get those back.
I'm sorry, honey.
I just wish I wouldn't have taken that phone call.
Well, you have been working a lot. Did you have to take it?
I mean...
Look. I know how important your career is to you. And you know I support you no matter what. But originally you did say that you would take the first few years off to focus on being a mom. We did the math. and we'd be fine on just my income and our savings for a few years. If you still want that. Otherwise, it's fine. If you want a daughter being raised by babysitters and Cocomelon.
I feel stuck between my goals as a mother and my career. No matter what I choose, I'm letting someone down. Either my family or everyone at work.
Well, who's more important? Your boss or your daughter?
I didn't realize you were making lunch. What are we having?
I'm having a sandwich.
You didn't make me anything?
If you were hungry, you should have said something earlier. I'm already all done.
You ready? Ready? No, I'm scared over. I'm not scared. I'm nervous, but more excited than anything. I'm gonna go up there and just be the man that I've been all along. Like her dead in her eye and be like,
is this a new episode?
This is why. Like,
then can you help me with my homework?
You should have asked me before this new one started. I cannot stop now. This is the season finale of Love is Blind, and I am dying to know if Izzy and Stacy get married.
You're kidding me, right?
Sophia, step away. You are blocking the screen. This is supposed to be me time.
No, I'm tired of this. All you care about is you. You. This is exactly why Dad left in the first place.
That is unfair.
Oh my God.
And not true.
Yes, it is.
Does anybody have any vodka or tequila in their pocket?
You know what? You can have your me time. And your precious reality TV show. I'm packing my bags and I'm leaving with Dad.
No, what? Oh, come back here. Sophia!
How are you? I'm good.
Oh, you've got to be joking.
Oh, great. You're both here. I didn't get a chance to formally introduce myself. I'm Dr. McGee.
Rosa. Linda.
You both really love to talk over each other. Nice to meet you, Rosa. Linda, why don't you both come in?
By all means. Please.
Is it fair to say that since you're both here at the same time, that whatever problem you thought the TVs would solve, it didn't?
I have a baby girl at home, and it makes it really hard to work, so I got a TV, and I thought it would be a win-win. I missed her first words and her first steps, and I can't forgive myself. I feel like a terrible mother.
I just wanted to relax and finally watch some TV after not having it for a whole week. I didn't realize that I was neglecting my daughter all day. And she ended up packing her things and leaving to her dad's.
I'm so sorry that you both are going through this. Hearing your stories I can't help but think of my own little girl.
How old is she?
She would have been 14 next week. If she was still here. And I used to go through the same issues that you're describing. So it hits home. You see, Emily was my daughter. And although I loved her more than anything in the world, I never gave her the attention she deserved. I was always too busy working. And when I wasn't working, I'd be exhausted from work. So I'd treat the little free time I did get as me time, instead of spending it with my girl. It wasn't until she got sick out of nowhere that everything changed. From that moment forward, all I wanted was to spend time with her. But by that point, she hardly had any time left. After she was gone, not a second goes by that I don't wish I didn't spend more time with her. So you see, that's why I'm telling you this. Because I don't want you to go through the same thing that I did. Family time is the real treasure in life. If you have the opportunity, don't waste it like I did.
Hey, I was just about to call you. All right, I figured out a solution. How about I stay home? Because I realized that, you know, you make more than I do anyway, and so not only would we have more money, but I'd get to spend more time with Selena. So you can focus on your job and other pursuits.
Thomas, I love you so much, thank you. But I already called my boss and told him I'm gonna start working part-time. At least until Selena gets a little bit older. I don't wanna miss any more important moments. I really wanna focus on what's really important. This right here. How about we turn this off and we go to the park?
Sounds good to me.
Yeah. Park?
Hey, if you need to get
Nope, I am silencing it right now.
All right, are we ready to go to the park? Come on, Mija.
Come on, baby.
Come on, babe. Yeah.
Never gonna stop running into you.
I know, right? You're like a bad rash that won't go away.
Thanks so much.
Hey, guy, I got this TV first, so back off!
It was sitting in my cart, so give it back!
If they only knew.
Right.
You wanna do the honors?
I'd love to. Hey, guys, you can have this one when I'm done returning it.
Okay.
But I gotta warn you, whatever problem you think it's gonna solve, it probably isn't.
They'll figure it out soon enough.
Yeah.
We should hang out.
I'd love that.
I'm taking my Sophia to the movies right after this, but maybe tomorrow?
Oh, my husband and I are taking our little Selena to the zoo tomorrow, but how about maybe...
Honey.